At Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center, our patients are our priority. We've invested in new technology for our operating rooms so that surgery is even better and safer than ever. A novel intraoperative CT scanner and neuronavigation system are at the center of this high-tech initiative that focuses on image-guided surgery. Situated on rails that connect two operating rooms, the ICT can travel between both rooms, bringing the scanner to the patient instead of the other way around. This is an extraordinary benefit to the patient for a number of reasons. In the past, verification of surgical success was made after the surgery and anesthesia ended by moving the patient to another area to receive a CT scan. Scanning during surgery within the sterile field of the operating table can improve patient outcomes.
And that means less trips to the operating room by the patient, better quality surgery, greater accuracy in removal of tumors, better patient outcome, and potentially less healthcare expenditures.
The ICT works in concert with brain navigation software that enables the surgeon to precisely assess anatomy and instrument placement. These neuronavigation tools are strategically placed and provide vivid direction, similar to a GPS device. Detailed images shown on flat screen monitors above the operating table enhance the information the surgeon and his or her team have to work from. An image is taken preoperatively and then compared throughout the surgery to gauge accuracy. These tools and techniques are at the forefront of image-guided neurosurgery.
Not only will we be able to have the feeling as the instrumentation goes into the spine that we are in the right spot by millimeter, we will be able also to verify the final result on the spot before the patient wakes up.
Johns Hopkins Bayview is the only hospital on the East Coast with this dual-room ICT and brain navigation technology. Combined with its specialized neurointensive care unit, it is proving its commitment to premier patient care. Johns Hopkins Bayview Medical Center. Hopkins medicine within your reach.